This guy's fell asleep.
Seeking something in particular?
Oh shit, it shoots handgun bullets.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Thank you for your patronage. Shall I choose something for you? See why you'd be interested in that. Have a wonderful adventure.
Oops, I'm going back. You're a big boy. Yeah, actually, kind of cool he does. The locust symbol. I'm trying to do some locust shit. What are you doing?
Seems useful.
Oh, so it's a one-time use. Oh, I'll definitely take them. What was that? Oh no, it's just a... The design of that dude, he's pretty sick. The design of him, with this dude, he's pretty sick. It's like he's got a little bit of... It's like his Nemesis and Mr. X together. Ugh. He actually, it's like, he kind of looks like the fucking thingy dudes. I forgot what they called him off. World War Zombies. Forgot what they called him. I actually hit it. I'll have to shoot it. You silly Billy. Can't hit that one. Can't shoot it. Oh, here they come. Yeah. So it's, you can't run past them. You have to hit them. It just automatically hits you, even if you time it. You will, you just hit you. Yeah, it does, it spawns them. It actually spawns them when you get past this bit. Still got one pipe in there. They can get past it though without getting hit. Yeah, no surprise in that one. Don't start this again. So what did I do? Oh, is it? I think.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Follow me, you bitch. I want me magnum ammo. I want me magnum ammo. Oh, he's got two. Sneaky boy. He got me. Go. So he has to hit it. Wow, okay, just he has to actually hit it. I don't get on how you're supposed to do that, because the way it lunges, it just... You son of a...
Such a disappointment. I...
Bitch.
Thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more. Though I need power. I need enough.
I generally would have thought it would have gave me a checkpoint for when I went through the door. Sure.
What a freak.
That didn't even affect him, did it? Yeah, you would have thought it would have gave me a checkpoint right here. That is so bullshit. Just allowing them just to grab you just instantaneously. Whoa, he got there fast. Oh. He's hyper mode. He's hyper mode. You go, man. Here you go. Here we go again. Oh. Never mind. That means there's a crystal somewhere. Why not? It's been nice with shotgun ammo, I must say. I don't get how that works.
Little and often fills the purse, as they say. This is all an investment, even. Pay me, don't mind. A good deal, if I say so myself.